Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So what do we have? Go ahead and redeem that. Might as well. Let's see. That can stay here for the time being. Oh, actually, now we will let's see. Agitated, is that tier 2? Alright. We'll take everything except take that too. That. Okay. So, we are going to take care of some business today. Because, yeah, everything, all our activities today are forever marked, so not super concerned about it. Now, let's see, I'm hoping I,
warp drive active.
Was hoping I had the fit I'm trying to build in on one of my other characters saved in a spreadsheet, but I do not. Oh. Nope, never mind, I do. Here it is. Okay.
Warp drive active.
And let's see. Still waiting on that. Condor. What is a condor?
Docking permission requested.
Bird name suggests it's called Dari. It's a frigate. So let's see. Not heron.
Docking request accepted.
There it is, condor. Huh. Propulsion jamming. Seems like a fair warning to give everyone. All right. So, what we are here for is large cap battery. While we're doing this, let's check the market using Fuzzwork with the Tribal Liberation Force LP store. Okay. Oh man, Valkyries are hot right now. Over 1,000. Republic Fleet EMPS. Depleted Uranium M. I'm skipping over anything that that requires tags. Alright, Titanium Sabo L. Bouncer. Hurricane Fleet. The ship. Nice. Heading up page 2, so that's 11th. Let's see. Berserker. Medium cap battery. Cap booster 3200. Warrior. Cap booster 400. EMPM. High grade Jackal Beta. Public Fleet Fusion. Well, okay, let's see if I've got, well, all of these can be taken over. Else. As far as stuff that's going to be sold, we can go ahead and I think these are all trash. All right. Get 10 of those just to have them. Modify it from here. No. All right. Well, that's fine.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay, so My original plan was to just convert a large cap battery for my other character, but the prices are just too good right now. Especially for the Valkyries. So, let's do 20. Let's see, depleted uranium M. I have that. But I've got phase plasma S and fusion S are the only ones I can do. So let's see. I don't remember those being on the list, but never hurts to double check. Bouncer is on the list. I've got those, but I could wait on that. Fusion M. It's at the bottom of page 2. Okay, that's kind of a lot of LP though. That'll be good for now. We go to high sec buyback. Interesting. So let's see. Saying ISK per LP is 125. Or no. ISK. Saying what? For 100 of these, this would be. $107 million. Plus. $15 million. Is that right? Okay, that seems fair. Oh. Never mind. I was gonna sell a whole bunch of stuff. Can sell these. Okay, I guess not a whole bunch of other stuff. That's fine. We'll add those in. Not a ton of additional value, but that's okay. I forgot the acolytes. Oh well, next time. All right. So tomorrow we'll sell some more stuff. Now, I think that's going to be it for me. So, until next time, have a good one.